Hi there. Have you ever wondered why insurance companies always want us to upgrade an old 70 amp service of a home to a new 100 amp service? Stay tuned to today's video to find out why. My name is Wesley Franks. I'm the owner operator of Hat Home Inspections in Medicine Hat. I'm a licensed home inspector and a certified Canadian master electrician. And you are on the home inspection today. Well, today we've got a home that has an old 70 amp service. You can see behind me here, we've got the old meter base and we've got the old service conductors, which are quite frayed and deteriorated by the sun, and they got no straps. When they redid the siding, they just left them hanging there. There's the old service connection, it's quite low. So this service conductor is frayed and it could be an electrocution hazard. The only thing protecting the service conductors feeding your home are the fuses out on the city's transformer out on the pole. So this wire has no protection. So we want to have this wire in a conduit. When we upgrade this service, we're going to be putting in a new meter base and a new rigid conduit to protect these conductors. And inside the home, we have a smaller panel, a small 70 amp service, and it just doesn't have the capacity to provide all the circuits we need for the new equipment we have in homes these days. So the reason insurance companies want us to upgrade the electrical service to a 100 amp is 70 amp services are old, and that means that the breakers are old, which means that the breaker may not function as intended. It may not open the circuit if we have a short circuit or a fault condition. And this is a fire hazard. This is what causes fires in homes where we have an overload condition or a short circuit condition where the wire starts to arc and spark inside the wall, or it's just overloaded and it starts heating. The breaker is supposed to trip and open the circuit and shut it off. And with the old breakers, sometimes they don't trip. So insurance companies want all the electrical breakers to be upgraded and have them new. When they have a 70 amp service, it's usually perfectly safe, except that the breakers are really old. And so that's why the insurance company wants us to upgrade that to a new panel.
Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Facebook and on Instagram. If you got some value out of today's video, please hit that like button and share it with your friends. If you'd like to ask me a question about today's topic or a question about your home, you can leave your questions in the comments below. I always read them and I always reply. Or you can just give me a call or a text anytime. Contact me today to book your home inspection and find out if the home you're buying has any hidden surprises. If you'd like to book online or learn more about all the value-added services I offer with every home inspection, you can visit my website at hathomeinspections.ca. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you on next week's episode of On the Home Inspection Today. And remember, you're at home in the hat with Hat Home Inspections.